Be who you want to attract. Do not be the two that's looking for opportunities that are tens. Don't be the two that's looking for relationships, business or personal, that are tens. If you want to attract more, be more. People are watching you. They're listening to you. They're watching what you do with your life, what your character's like, what your lifestyle's like, what you say, who you hang around with, your daily habits, what you do to what you do with your mind. They're looking at that. So if you're not there, then do more to be more if you want more this year. So think about that when you're looking at your 2020 goals. What am I gonna have to do to attract that? You have to earn your leadership every single day. And there's days you're gonna fall short, but it's all about consistency and discipline and really great daily habits and working on great character.